Lil Mosey criminal history will shock you. Lil Mosey started off his career at a young age and it quickly boomed. He now has one of the biggest fan bases for a teenage rapper. Born in Seattle, he dropped out of school after going viral and has not looked back. Lil Mosey is one of the young generation's favorite artists and he has plans to be in the game for a long time. For how much attention that is always around Mosey's name, it's easy for someone that young to get lost in all the commotion going on. We have seen rappers come and go plenty of times before in the past due to their inability to change their old habits. Drugs and gang affiliation is easy to get caught up in when you live the lifestyle you talk about. Not often have we seen rappers really live the life they claim. It is easy for fans to call out a rapper who does not live the lifestyle they rap about. Things aren't like the old days. Lil Mosey speaks about his lifestyle in many of his rap songs, but as a teen, who knows what he has truly endeavored in the past? Obviously, the kid knows how to make a hit, but is he serious about the bold lifestyle he raps about? Let us know what you think in the comment section below. In an industry that has been dominated by the expression of true street life, it makes sense as to why some rappers would lie about their lifestyle. Today at Lime Report, we'll be covering the complete criminal history of Lil Mosey. Also, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you never miss a video. Be sure to check out the link in our description to enter for your chance to win a $100 Amazon gift card giveaway. Lathan Moses Eccles, popularly known as Lil Mosey, is an 18-year-old rap sensation hailing from Seattle, Washington. He broke onto the rap scene through SoundCloud, the popular music streaming service that allows the artist to put out music for no cost and really helps boost them, build an audience, and career. Mosey is one of several rappers to have struck deals after going viral on the app. He has a few hit songs, might we say. In 2016, Lil Mosey uploaded his first song, So Bad, quickly receiving 50,000 plays. Pull Up was Lil Mosey's first release track and served as his debut commercial single. Its music video reached over 25 million views on YouTube in the first 16 months upon its release. On March 14, 2018, Mosey released his second commercial single titled Boof Pack. Its music video has received more than 13 million views on YouTube in just over a year after its release. Just about 4 months later, the rapper released Noticed as his third commercial single alongside a music video directed by Cole Bennett, also with the help of Jesus Sevilla, his cousin. The music video was viewed just short of 10 million times within the first 2 weeks of its release. Cole Bennett is one of the biggest music video directors in the world currently. He works with some of the hottest and biggest young talents in the world. In October of 2018, he released his debut studio album titled North's Best, which includes all three of his commercial singles and 8 other tracks. The album's only listed feature is Blockboy JB. In November 2019, he released his second studio album, Certified Hitmaker. The album was reissued on February 7, 2020 with the release of the single Blueberry Faygo. The song later became his highest-peaking song on the Billboard Hot 100, peaking at 37 and charted internationally. Blueberry Faygo is one of his most viral songs today. The release of the song was overdue as it was leaked many times before the release, which already made the song go viral. After it was released, the song would be his highest charting song. After being picked up by TikTok users for dance challenges, his music video gained plenty of attention because it features fellow upcoming rapper The Kid LAROI and TikTok stars Addison Rae and Lil Huddy. The music video was filmed at a TikTok mansion in Los Angeles. Lil Mosey knows how to market, even if it may not seem so. Lil Mosey has seen what it takes to go viral, and he knows it. He's already accomplished a lot at such a young age, but what does this mean for his future? Growing up in Seattle, Lil Mosey was a high school dropout. He wasn't in the streets selling drugs, however, he was going viral. Lil Mosey dropped out of the 10th grade, and shortly after, he would put his music career into full effect and move to Los Angeles. Continue watching to find out the complete details about Lil Mosey's troubling past. This is what sparked the most controversy in Lil Mosey's short career. After some comments he made about his hometown's weak music scene, quickly his fans from Seattle turned on him. "There's nothing going on in Seattle, musically," said the 18-year-old rapper. "In Seattle, the music, I'm really the only make it out there," he tells No Jumper. "But other than that, there's nothing going on in Seattle," followed Mosey. After those comments were made in an interview with No Jumper, his fans did not take it well. But the real question with Mosey is what troubles he has had with the law in his 18 years of life. Well, to keep it short, nothing. Lil Mosey oftentimes raps about drugs and that sort of lifestyle, but he lives a little bit differently. Not much is known about Lil Mosey's past and his juvenile record. He went to high school like the other kids, only he found his own sound and decided to take a music career. He's done really well so far and knows his market. We've seen many rappers get called out in the past for not telling the truth in their raps to make them seem harder than they truly are. Lil Mosey does rap about the usage of drugs and coping. He has also spoken on his drug usage in the past after we saw another rapper die because of an overdose. The loss of Juice WRLD has inspired young rappers to leave the drugs alone. Lil Mosey is the latest to say he's done with that lifestyle. The Stuck in a Dream rapper posted on Twitter that he's asked God to help get him off of drugs. This means that when he raps about lean and other well-known addictive drugs, we know that he has dealt with them. I ask God to help me. Drugs won't take me, I promise, and I'm done with them. I love y'all. Pray for me, tweeted the breakout star. We have not heard much in the past of a Lil Mosey beef other than his one with Lil Tecca. Lil Tecca is known for how fast his music blew up. He's another rapper who takes a lot of scrutiny for rapping about guns and drugs when he does not come from that lifestyle. While on Instagram Live, the young Seattle rapper told his viewers in the chat not to mention Lil Tecca's name ever again in his live video. He was clearly upset about something. Tecca, he said at the time, responding to a fan's mention of possibly collaborating. Don't ever bring up his name in my Instagram Live one more time, said the 18-year-old rap phenom. It doesn't end there, as Lil Tecca fans showed their support for the Ransom artist at a recent show by breaking out into a Mosey chant. Clearly, the two have an ongoing problem, but who will step up and actually do anything? Not much context is given as to why the two teenage rap stars are beefing, but we'll keep you updated. Like Tecca, Lil Mosey also receives more scrutiny in the media than your average rapper, but for many reasons. He does live somewhat of what he raps about, but he has not had any known previous run-ins with the law. This doesn't mean he's a perfect kid, because nobody is or was. He often gets placed in the category of a mumble rapper, which is kind of disrespectful for a rapper. When asked about the term mumble rapper and how it affects you, Mosey responded with, I wouldn't consider myself a mumble rapper because I don't know what that is. But when I talk, I mumble, so it's in my music because that's how I talk. I'm not going for that sound. I try to make myself be able to talk better than that, and I couldn't. That's how I make music. It's fire like that though, so I don't gotta change nothing. Do you think that Lil Mosey is a mumble rapper? Let us know what you believe in the comment section down below. Other than that, Lil Mosey has been taking his career to new heights. The teenage sensation has been able to keep fans engaged in his lifestyle no matter what. He has a strong appeal to the younger generation, which really works in his favor. Mosey does everything correct. He has charted numerous amounts of times, and sooner rather than later, he will be able to win some big awards. After his streak of dropping hits, Mosey was listed as a XXL freshman in 2019, which also helped boost his career. Lil Mosey would eventually sign with Interscope, one of the biggest record labels known. At such a young age, he achieved plenty and already has a name and solid reputation in the rap game. Working with some of the biggest names such as Gunna, Lil Mosey is on the right path and has the attention of many fans. Some challenges have appeared in his career. Just like many artists nowadays, they struggle with criticism online, which has never been easy for outsiders. With plenty of eyes on the young rapper, it is imminent that he would hit some roadblocks in his career. Lil Mosey's career trajectory is only going up and up. His childhood isn't really spoken about much, but he came into the rap game at 15 when he was still a kid. Lil Mosey will continue to get older and his career will continue to exponentially grow, so it is important that he holds himself accountable. We have seen rappers get caught up in their street lifestyle many times in the past, but Lil Mosey struggles with other demons. Drug abuse is no joke, especially for the youth. He does rap about taking different drugs in his songs, but he has also come out and spoken about changing his ways. Not much is given when it comes to the teenager's criminal struggles in the past. Mosey has only been 18 for a few months now, so even if he had done some criminal work in the past and gotten in trouble with law enforcement, it's very possible that his documents are hidden since he was a minor. Mosey has a good target audience. He influences a lot of young people within his age range. He knows what's trending and is good at setting the next trend. Previous issues with his hometown audience and Lil Tecca is the only bad taste anyone has had about Mosey. The Seattle-born rapper speaks about his lifestyle in many of his rap songs, but as a teen, who knows what trouble he's actually had to deal with in the past. No matter what, his fans seem to always be on his side. He is super viral and loved all over social media apps such as TikTok, which is dominated by a younger audience. Is Mosey serious about the bold lifestyle he raps about? Let us know what you think in the comment section below. Thanks for tuning in today to Lime Report, where we covered the complete criminal history of Lil Mosey. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you never miss a video. Be sure to check out the link in our description to enter for your chance to win a $100 Amazon gift card giveaway. See you next time on Lime Report.